Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing a video that has been trending around for a little while now. This video actually started from Byron, so I'll link his channel in the description so you guys can go and check out the original video as he started this trend. But if you guys have not heard of this trend, it's called Quickfire Assumptions, and I've got 10 minutes to answer as many assumptions as I can. It is unedited, and I'm just completely honest with you guys about everything that I'm asked. So I've asked my friend to come up with some assumptions for me because I did ask on social media, but I don't really have a big following, so I didn't actually get any assumptions. So she's come up with some assumptions for me. I've got no idea any of them. I'm a little bit worried, not gonna lie, because this is gonna be my first reaction to hearing everything that she has planned. So I'm very intrigued to see what she has got to say. So we are now gonna tell her to ring and get this video on the way. He is ringing. Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Yeah, I can hear you.
Right.
Okay. Right, let me start my timer. 1 second, it's on 25 minutes. Right, okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Right, go, time's on.
Right. You wish you'd kept more about your personal life private.
Yeah, I would say yeah, I would say so, yeah.
You'd love to do reality TV, so like, go on telly and, just be recognised from telly.
I've definitely thought about it, especially things like Teen Mum and things like that. So I definitely say I've considered it, but I feel like I get a lot of mixed feelings about it. Like one day I'd think, oh, I'd love to do that. Then the next day I'm thinking, not for me. Probably the Ace family.
Your least favourite, like who you don't like.
Oh, it's a hard one. There's so many out there, I can't think. Let me think. This is hard because I feel like if I don't like somebody, I don't really tend to watch them, so I'm trying to think, oh, I can't remember what his name is. There's somebody that I'm not too keen on, but I can't remember what his name is. He's part of the Social Climbers, do you know who that is? I can't really think who he is. I can't think of his name.
No, I can't.
No, don't regret it, no.
You're really upfront in public, so you don't. So you're upfront in public.
What does that mean?
So, like, you've not.
Like, I say what I think. I'd definitely say I can be, but I think it kind of depends on the situation, because sometimes I'd rather just not say anything because that's just less drama and less stress. But sometimes if I feel like something needs to be said, then I will say it.
What YouTube group would you be a part of?
Do you mean like friendship group? I think I'd join the Van Clan. I love watching them. Literally love them.
YouTubers content that you don't like. So watch something on YouTube that people video, but you don't like it.
I don't like it when people film their say or shot it videos, because I feel like they put in the title that they're going to say something and they're going to answer something, but then you get to watch the video and they take a shot and don't answer it. I hate when people make a video and don't actually answer the questions, do you know what I mean?
Being brought up in a privileged household?
Definitely not. I think my mum always gave us as much as she could, but I definitely wouldn't say we was well off at all, not by any means.
You care too much about what others think of you?
Oh, definitely, yeah.
You confront people if you don't agree with what they're saying. So if someone says something that you disagree with, you're full of up on it.
I think that's same as the other one. I feel like it kind of depends on what they're talking about. If I feel like someone's being quite out of hand with what they're saying and things like that, and I feel like I would say something, but it kind of depends if it was necessary, because I try and not say anything if it's not, just because it just causes drama and it's not something I have time for nowadays.
You don't let yourself get treated like a mug, so you won't allow
I mean, I'd like to think I don't, but I think I definitely do let people take me for a mug a lot of the time. Even if I shouldn't, I feel like something I'm probably guilty of.
You're very shy when meeting new people.
Yeah, definitely. I feel like, though, my kids make me more confident. I feel like if I didn't have Cole, I am really shy and I don't really tend to talk, but then as soon as you get to know me, I don't shut up. I'd definitely say I don't really go out of my way to make friends, but if I see someone, I don't automatically think, oh, we're going to be best friends or anything like that. I feel like it takes me a long time to be friends with somebody. False. I've actually tried a cigarette before. Definitely don't recommend it. I had no idea what I was doing and nearly choked. So yeah, I definitely would not recommend that. And I think I was too influenced by other people for trying that. But yeah, I definitely would not recommend doing that.
You've never drank alcohol?
False. I have. Yeah, 100%. I feel like because of the things I've experienced in the past, I am more aware of what they're surrounded by and things like that. So, yeah, definitely, 100%.
You always put your kids before yourself.
Yeah, 100%. Yeah, all the time.
If you were to go out and you saw someone who is
it kind of depends on where we are and what we're doing. Like, I wouldn't go out of my way to stand right next to somebody doing something I don't agree with. But I think it's all down to what they're actually doing. I mean, I definitely wouldn't let Cole pay attention to it, because I feel like he's at that age where if he sees somebody doing something, he's more likely to copy them, and that isn't always a good thing.
Have you been brought up around posh people?
Absolutely not.
You're pregnant with baby number two.
Very true. 32 weeks. Had to think about that then.
You never get time to sit down and do what other people can do. So, like, chill and watch telly for longer than 5 minutes.
I definitely say that's true, but I feel like when he goes to bed, I feel like I do have more of a chance to do that, but I do a lot of the time have other things that I need to do, so realistically, yeah, but not as much as I'd like to.
You popular?
Absolutely not. I've got one friend.
Have you, like, would you ever start a fight? You would start a fight?
No, definitely not. No.
You're really a bit too person. If, like, you come up to someone, would they think you are?
I think by the look on my face, I think people might assume that I'm really bitchy because every time I'm walking somewhere, I do always look really angry and really miserable. But I definitely wouldn't say I'm bitchy, but I feel like if I have an opinion it needs to be said, then I will say it. If that makes me bitchy, then maybe.
You're a perfectionist, so you like everything being high standard.
No, definitely not. Not with having kids, I feel like it's definitely really hard to be a perfectionist when you've got kids, when you do something and they take it out and completely destroy whatever you've just done. Oh, time is up. So the light has actually gone really, really bad throughout the time that I was filming that video, so it's probably a little bit dark in here, and I thought, because obviously the time was on, there was no point in putting the lighting on or anything like that. So that is all the assumptions that we managed to get through. Hope you guys did get to know a little bit more about me. So if you guys did enjoy this video, please smash a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I would be extremely grateful. And if you haven't already, please click that notification bell that will notify you every single time I upload a video. And I'll see you on my next video.